J-Ray501 here. I'm in on the USGS map and earthquake map, and so we're going to take a look at the Yorba Linda earthquakes that have been going off now. So within the last 24 hours, these are all of the earthquakes that have gone on out there. Four of them were 2+ and over. You can see how close we are to Los Angeles. And I actually did feel this one last night. And it was a shaker. Usually we get them where they just kind of roll in. But this one was a little bit of a rattler. And so I sat here long enough to try to figure out, okay, you know, get my thoughts together. What do I need to do? And so my cat came walking up, so I grabbed her, and then it stopped. It lasted about maybe 8 seconds. So I immediately grabbed my cat's halter and put her halter on her. That way, in the event of something where I need to grab her, I just grab the halter and I can literally just pick her up instead of trying to grab a frantic animal who, you know, it's pretty hard to grab, especially a cat. So anyway, so then I proceeded to freshen up the bug out bag and put some more stuff by the back door. And I do have some stuff in my shed. I have stuff in the house and I have stuff in my car. However, let me just say, if there is anything significant that were to really take place here, like a major earthquake that would be catastrophic, a bug out bag really isn't going to do me a whole heck of a lot of good, because San Clemente, even though Songs is shut down, it's offline at the moment, it doesn't really matter. It would be toast, and everything around it would be pretty much toast. On top of that, we also have the other ridiculously unsafe nuclear power plant that is up the coast called Diablo Canyon. That's up here. So I guess, you know, just hopefully if everything kind of just stays small and just rattles, everything will be okay. And then here's also, you can see, I don't know what fault line this is. I'm sorry. You know, usually I try to get a little bit more prepared so I can give you more information. Here's the San Andreas fault line, which is clearly visible from the air. You can literally see a big gash in the earth. And I did some videos on that last year. So here we are in the USGS Caltech seismic. And this is from 8/1 to the present. So you can see how much has ramped up. This is just Yorba Linda right here, all these. This one might be a little bit more detailed than the last one. And these are all outlying cities that are very, very nearby. Then we have the list of the USGS. And this is also from 8/1. So this says there's 42 earthquakes. On the other map, there was something like 47 or 52. I can't remember. I counted them. Anyway, some of these are a little further out, like Avalon, Dana Point. It's a little further away. This one is the one that kind of caught my eye. Even though it is small, it is still significant. It was a 1.5 on 8/2. And this one was at Bolsa Chica Beach, which is where I live. So that one did catch my eye. Anyway, I just wanted to put out a little bit of information. I'm going to do a little bit more research because my cat has been acting weird all day. She won't eat. Her tail's flipping around. She's looking around. And I think right now she's under the bed. I know she's hiding somewhere. So I'm going to go get her from out from underneath the bed so that if I do need to grab her halter, I can get to her quickly. And just gonna take it easy today. No big panic, but then again, it is good to be prepared. So I am gonna rifle through all of my bug out bags. I have one in my shed, I have stuff in my car, and I also have stuff in the house. So I'm freshening everything up. And hopefully it will just stay benign. You never know. God bless.